Went too long on that one. I'm twining with wool. This is when I'm straightening up my upright. Uh-oh, I just broke this one. I'll just break it off there and I'll put this one in to replace it. Okay. Oh, that one's broke too. Okay, this is not... This piece is not wet enough at the top. Okay, so where are we now? That one needs to be pushed in further. Now, this kind of when you peel the willow, it dries out much faster because it doesn't have the skin to hold the moisture in. Okay, now this one here is not working properly. It's kind of a crooked shape in the basket. Uh-oh, that one broke. Well, there's a lot of things wrong with this basket. First of all, the bottom is bowed outward. It's not perfectly round. Of course, I don't do perfectly round, but I would like to once make one of those perfect English baskets. It's just not going to be on the front. Thank you. Now you see the end of all these has come off. See, they're all open. Let's see.